I pray for these my brothers, that not one would go astray, that you protect them by your Spirit from the evil that awaits. Let them not be defined by this world, make them holy, consecrated by your truth, consecrated by your truth. Make us one by your love. Surround them when the battle rages on, and may they know you by your kindness when they stumble, when they fall. And let them not be defined by this, but make them holy, consecrated by your truth, consecrated by your truth. Make us one by your love. For communion.